Good evening, guys. We are doing Shoreline East from New Haven to New London. This is the train to New London. The next station is Brantford. Thank you. It's pretty light traffic on 95. This is what this peril. Certainly a lifesaver in my darkest hour. By the way, there was Shoreline Eats merch just recently released, and we found it online. We will link it down below. Show your cyber, show your Shoreline Eats pride. They had shirts, mugs, and more. Shoreline Eats, the commuter rail from New London to New Haven, and vice versa. This station is Brantford. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is Brantford. This is the train to New London. The next station is Guildford. This is the train to New London. The next station is Guildford. right, guys, I guess Guilford is not the nuts town. Madison is nuts. This station is Madison. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is Madison. This is the train to New London. The next station is Clinton. Folks, you'll be hearing those announcements for real very soon. Another look at 95 off to the left. This station is Clinton. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. Sorry about that, guys. This station is Clinton. This is the train to New London. The next station is Westbrook. Thank you. This station is Westbrook. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is Westbrook. This is the train to New London. The next station is Old Saybrook. This is the train to New London. The next station is Old Saybrook. That's a Walmart over there, off to the right. And another shopping center over here too. This station is Old Saybrook. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. Thank you.
This station is Old Saybrook. This is the train to New London. The next station is New London.
Excuse me. We'll hold here a couple minutes.
I would think that an update of this game, it will recognize the MA is Shoreline East now.
I had the chance to check this out for myself on Thursday. When we went, when it was a day in Manhattan. And now we are going over the Connecticut River. 95 is usually off to the left there. Actually, if you look, if you're on the highway, you can look right across and see it. But New London's now, it's about 15 minutes.
Thank you. Definitely more smoother and more faster. And as soon as I get a better camera, we will attempt to film my view on Shoreline East. I gotta say though, when we went into New York on Thursday, it did seem a little bouncy going into Grand Central. A lot bouncier than usual. I believe we are going through Old Lyme at this point. Telling you, the minute you look away, it gets you in that speed up.
And we are now in Waterford after just passing through Niantic. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want more videos like this, leave a comment down below. Also, I will send a link to the Shoreline East merch store. And keep subscribing. Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we'll be approaching our final stop in New London. At that time, you must exit this train. This train is going to go out of service. Please take this time to get out your personal belongings and make sure nothing is left on this train. We thank you for riding with us tonight. New London coming up in a minute. Thank you for riding and have a great night. This video is based on real life Shoreline East schedule. Final approach to New London. And we are on track 2 tonight. This station is New London. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. And thank you for riding Shoreline East.